Hey, Alex here from Connectify. We're happy to announce an exciting new feature in Speedify called Streaming Bypass. Some apps and streaming services like Netflix, Hulu, and Disney Plus are known to block VPN traffic. Our new Streaming Bypass feature lets you selectively allow certain trusted services to connect directly outside of Speedify's encrypted tunnel, so you can watch shows and movies without worrying about disconnecting from Speedify. To enable it, just go into the Speedify settings menu and tap on Streaming Bypass. Under the Streaming Bypass settings, you'll see a list of streaming services you can enable to go around your Speedify connection and turn them on and off individually. Just a heads up, for each one you enable, this will mean your upload and download traffic to and from those services will not be going through the Speedify services and will be unprotected. Make sure these are services you trust before you enable the bypass for them. And that's it. Now you're good to go. Thanks for watching. Let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Tap the bell for notifications so you can stay up to speed on all of our latest content.